One of my dogs had to go through surgery to get two tumors removed, and honestly, I'm just trying to make some of that money back.
I'm trying to sublet my apartment for the summer, and